Well, how much is it?
A little over $2 million. Per split.
Holy mother God.
Once everything's settled up, I'm calling the man I know, having him bring over 3 hookers.
Boy, ain't no hooker ever stepping foot in this house.
You sure? Because 2 of them are for you.
I'm gonna be fucking in my new drifter.
I'd appreciate that.
You know, my entire life, there's always been someone standing over me, telling me where I could go, what I could do, who I could be seen with. This. What you boys did tonight. This changes everything. This isn't just money. It's freedom. Real freedom. Ain't no one standing over me again. Over any of us. Vouloir, c'est pouvoir, eh?
Well, well, well.
Man himself.
Oh, and look at what I dug up. You mind pouring one more of those?
Holy shit.
It'll be my pleasure.
Georgie told me shit went sideways during the robbery. Lincoln had to save your ass. You should be damn proud of that, boy.
I am, Sal. More than you'll ever know.
Oh, Jesus Christ, that is some down-home hooch right there, isn't it?
All right.
Listen, I got a guy outside. You don't mind if he comes in and packs up my cut?
Not at all.
Look at that.
Let's see if you can handle this down-home hooch.
Yeah, why don't you give me some of that?
Trying to get some corn whiskey? Make you a man.
They all the same.
Hey, take the one on the end. It's your cut, plus what I owe you. Even put in a little extra for your trouble.
Couldn't have pulled it off without you, Sammy. You all done right by me tonight. Mwah. Mwah. Why don't you get us something off the top shelf? We need to celebrate.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
You ain't got to tell me, yeah. Bud.
Hey, fill me up. All right.
Know something, Lincoln? You're possibly the baddest motherfucker I ever laid my eyes on. She shouldn't have said no.
Where the fuck you think you're going? Fucking niggas.
Go on, grab that bag. Let's go.
When I got to Sammy's, the whole place was burning. I still don't know what brought me there that night. Luck? Divine providence? Or something else?